Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. I'm Cecilia Dinadia and my partner Nurul Aini. We from Accounting to the Unit, Economic and Business Faculty of University Malikutaleh Loksmawe Aceh. In this change, we make a video for our final exam in the two semester by digital, the use of e-billing system in tax payment. Here, we gonna talk about three of each, advantage and disability of e-billing system mentioned before.
E-billing system is the tax payment method in electronic by use billing code, which easy to do anytime and anywhere. In its application, the system had advantage and disability, and now we will explain for you all about three advantage and three disadvantage of e-billing system. The advantage number one, more easy, that is, the taxpayer don't must to queue to pay the tax. Number two, more fast, that is, can do it only in a matter of minutes, anytime and anywhere. And number three, more accurate, that is, by using this system, the prospect to earn error accurate is very small.
Okay, disability of e-billing system. Number one, software can easily hack because the security is lack. The system can be easily sabotaged by unresponsibility side. Number two, needs a good internet connection to operate it. If the internet connection has a problem, it will affect the system as well, because the system really depends on internet connection and electricity. Number three, if the master software impact with virus, then all the data will be deleted and it's hard to find the backup because the backup system hasn't been completed yet.
The conclusion.
So, from the explanation you have given earlier, this system is superior and more suitable for tax payment
because this system can benefit many parties while the manual system. Okay everyone, thanks for watching our video and don't forget like and subscribe.
And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.